And you've, I guess because of the significance of this game, particularly to Oxford and Bristol Rovers, you've got to really go there with your strongest side, haven't you? It's not a day for...
No, I've got to go there with the side I think's best. I'm not really too fussed about Bristol Rovers and Oxford. I'm not the manager of Oxford or Bristol Rovers, so let Oxford and Bristol Rovers take care of themselves and I'll look after my football team. But I, like I said, I want to be competitive and I want to make sure that we put ourselves in the best position to win the football match out of courtesy more to our following and our supporters and the powers that be at my club that would demand wins. We demand wins at this football club. So why would I put myself in a position where we don't? If there are changes for the right reason. And there are changes that have got the future of the football club in mind. So, but we'll see. There's another day's work yet before we have to. I have to make that decision. So we'll see what tomorrow brings. Mm.